Before we start this video, guys, be sure to subscribe to the channel and also be sure to follow me on Instagram for updates and more. Let's go!
Hey guys, and welcome to Strong Bean TV, even though I'm not strong and I'm not a bean. Welcome again to another unboxing, guys, and this time we got the double unboxing. This time we have a figurine, like always. We got the TIE Fighter Goku. I don't have the Frieza one, just got the Goku one, but I'm looking to get the Frieza very, very soon. We got the new game, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, just came out. Everybody's playing it, you should be playing it too. I can't wait to start this game, guys. I've been waiting for this for so long. It's finally here. So I got these two from Player One. Player One is a gaming shop here in Luxembourg, here where I live. And you can go there, like trade in your old games, and you get either cash or you get like store credits. And they have all sorts of things. They have like old games, like vintage games. And I went there with my old Xbox 360 games and my old Xbox 360 because, let's be honest, I'm not gonna touch those again. I had those here laying around collecting dust, and I think if I sell it, I can get something new and maybe someone can make use of it instead of it laying around and like doing nothing and just go to waste. So I went there, my old game, old console, and he made me a good price in store credits, and it was enough for me to get the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, and also had some left of it, so I just went to the Dragon Ball figure because why not. And this was actually the only like Dragon Ball figure he had in the store, and it was one I don't have in my collection. So let's just get straight into this unboxing and let's go. This was the unboxing on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot and the TIE Fighter Goku here. And I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And like always, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time in another video. And yeah, bye.